guys, and welcome back to another video. Today, a taste testing video with Pockies.
And biscuits.
And biscuits. We got a bunch of them, so espresso out today. Which one's coming first? What's the biscuit? This one is definitely nice. Strawberry and. Going for the strawberry flavor. Oh, look at the cute little emo.
Good. Oh, yeah. I want to draw that.
It's a cloth, I think.
Oh.
Let's try to open this one. That's fine.
This one.
Oh, look. Same. Also hurts. Little hurts on it. That's cool. I open this one so it doesn't fly out later. Ooh, you smell the strawberry right away. Yeah.
Oh, I love the smell. It's so sweet.
So this one is all pinkies. Like strawberry. And the scent is really strong. Yeah. all good so far. Jack, Ines. Let's see.
That's special.
You can also go to chips. You also have some chips.
Crisps.
Yeah, crisps.
I'm not going to taste those.
No, you need to taste them.
They're hot.
Yeah, I love chips. It's not too bad. I think this is going to be good. What's the Alma? It's just chocolate and the Alma. That's much like this.
Can you smell the Alma?
Can you smell it?
Yeah.
Oh. Destroyed my hat. This air, it's like broken. It doesn't work anymore.
It's your fault.
It's such a lickety hole. So it's just that lickety Pokemon. It's called
Built Pick.
It's a Built Pick?
Yeah.
I gave it to a 2. Same with the almonds. Because the almonds have a special place in my head.
Although it tastes like
that. You did.
Oh, strawberry.
Oh no, my water taught me not to drink.
Milk.
I get this one a tweet.
Mom.
Oh, you can't take the best one.
No, no, it's five.
What, five? Right. And this is the...
Well, it tastes like chocolate.
Oh, it's so good. This is a cheating flaming hot... crunchy. Flaming hot crunchy. We have another one. I don't know about that one. Our last one for today. Some of you might know it. It's quite a small bag. It's called Takis. Fugo Takis. Just one. Yeah. First I have to show how it looks. Looks like there's less red than the Cheetos one. Mm-hmm. But that doesn't say anything. And the dog is like, can I eat that and burn my mouth? Here we go. Like the strawberry and the fish.